Okay, people, I want to show you my new outfit. This is an entire suit. It's a sports outfit. It's made by TruSpec, and it has the revolutionary, or maybe not so revolutionary, DuPont Teflon Fabric Protector. What that means is this is your clothes, regular clothes, and they have been treated with Teflon. There is Teflon embedded within the fabric. And this Teflon makes your clothes hydrophobic. What does hydrophobic mean? Well, I'm going to show you. So this is water. I'm going to pour it just a little bit onto the clothes. Okay. That's a mess. So hydrophobic means you can't get your clothes wet. You see, the drop just falls off. The surface tension of this drop is not holding to the fabric or something. I don't know how this thing works, but it works. And this is the Teflon coating of any clothes you can buy. This is probably the future of sportswear because it's easy to clean. I'm not sure how long it's going to hold. I'm not sure how long this this Teflon coating is going to hold, but it's probably going to be a lot easier to clean this kind of clothes because they're hydrophobic. They feel like regular clothes. There's nothing special about them. You never know that they are treated with Teflon until you pour some water into them. Oh, good. Creepy, creepy alien stuff. It's kind of scary, but that's it. Hydrophobic clothes from TruSpec. Did you know that Teflon was invented in the 1940s, and the first atomic bomb had sealing seals made out of Teflon? And many years later, we are using Teflon on our clothes. And it still looks space age. Completely space age. Yep. Okay. That's it. Bye.